Mark Simpsons. Goodbye, Mark. Can you say the word incense?
Wrenched the bush and created something ugly, but yet beautiful. Yet neither. But somehow both. The Grampians Dam. Nature. Let it flow.
Shots. I'll just collect 5 rocks.
A good selection.
Please don't come too close. Bad shot. I'll get it on the second round, darling. Oh, darling! Second round, I'll do it! Please give me a chance!
No! No! I can't!
This is a fern. Ferns are native to this area around here, and they are very interesting when you roll.
All right, hurry up, the batteries are running out.
Die off cliffs, throw themselves under trains, It's a question that's been baffling scientists for many a year. Take this for example. We have about 20 hard rock students here. Healthy, fun-loving creatures. Off the top of the cliff, never to be seen again. I'm not quite sure what everybody sort of thinks about this. Maybe we can have a ringing survey. But, I'm Jan Event. You're on National 9 News. She was standing in a laundry mat, she wasn't all that. And she said to me, as I turned on the key for my washing machine, she said, oh.
What did she say?
What?
I'm there. How are you doing that?
And I got an awful fright, because she's never spoken to me before, because she's a laundromat. Yeah, she's a laundromat queen.
I'm a laundromat.
She's the leader of the laundromat. And she's not. No, she's not so fat. My dishwashing powder, I opened up her head and poured it down her throat because she's a laundry mat. She's a laundry mat queen. Leader of the laundry mat. And she was doing her rinse.
They open the door, and what do they find in there? A turd in the corner.